demolishing the fort.
Day by day, the camp becomes more overwhelmed by the wolves, and their persistent howling robs the men of sleep. The situation is about to get out of hand when Lord Woolsack's scout returns. Soon afterwards, you are summoned into the command tent.
Sir Longarm has convinced me to give you another chance. We have found the remains of an abandoned stockade.
Wolves plague this county every winter, so we need you to get the stockade back up to scratch quickly.
Failure is not an option this time. Just keep your eyes peeled.
To ensure the safety of your men, you are required to renovate the abandoned stockade before winter is upon us again.
Sight your granary, sire.
Yeah, over there. Sometimes this is all luck. Depending when they strike at you. Like, if they want to just all come at the worst of times. Alright, I gotta get...
Would need it.
These things I just gotta worry about. There.
Instructions! We await orders!
You can make them shoot the deer too. I don't know if you can make them shoot the deer.
Yes?
You can. If like rabbits get out of hand, you can shoot the rabbits and stuff. I'm just not looking forward to seeing like this group like just stand up, because I know they're just gonna hook it down here.
Archers, kill ready. Everyone. Again. I'm just gonna close it up. So I was panicking. I was like, oh, I heard them.
It's gonna, if they run back in for some reason. I just close the gates for a while. Hopefully that doesn't screw me over. If they like start to move and it says enemies are too close, I can see that happening, but
a message from your scribe. The wolves are on the prowl, sire. My boar is yours.
Arrows ready.
Notch arrows! Finding targets! Take steady aim!
Take that.
Arrows and ready!
There you go. Got him. Alright, now.
Granary stocks are very low, sire.
I need one more wood.
Wood needed.
Wood needed.
We are almost out of food, sire.
This bitch has gotta like walk the farthest. Like, look at that guy.
No taxes is good taxes. That's my motto.
There's a tree right there. Look at him. He's just gonna die. Going to chop wood.
Wolves are attacking, my lord.
You're fighting. You deserve that. Oh my. Oh, he's dying, yes. These guys will actually shoot the wolves too, so. Section them off. Oh god, I don't got food. Go! Cut them quickly! Working.
Your popularity is falling.
Yeah, hold your horses, you got 'em. I kinda wish they were over here.
The Lord?
These are my only guys. I cannot build any more dudes to fight. I remember once just shooting them from up there, and as they ran down, just kite them. Could be an option.
A message from your scribe. Here they come again, sire.
All deck I am.
Wolves are attacking.
Instructions!
So I can at least have the wood guys. Killing my guys, though.
Can't target him, sir!
Oh, what? Gate.
We await orders!
Put a bunch of dudes to go and fight him.
Notch arrows! Your popularity is rising. Yes? Finden targets! Archers! Can't
ready.
Target him, sir! Take steady aim!
Got him. Are they all up there?
Granary stocks are very low, sire.
Yeah, crap. Like, look at all that. This is the case.
We are almost out of food, sire. Wolves are attacking, my lord.
The dog walked over there. Oh, there you go. Sweet. Oh, that's all I needed. Yeah, I didn't have to actually kill all the wolves.
Victory!
Well, at least you can complete half a task.
Pshhh. Job well done. Now, our men are secure, and we can send the hunting party into the next county to eradicate the wolves for good.
I suppose it must be done. But we have to proceed with caution, as that county is close to the enemy's border.
This one's easy.
We need you to train some new recruits.